बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम। माय नेम इज़ लुबना खुर्शीद। आई एम इंग्लिश टीचर फॉर क्लास 3। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज द यूनिट नंबर 3 फ्रॉम वर्कबुक डिगिंग फॉर द गोल्ड। यस स्टूडेंट, डू यू अंडरस्टैंड द स्टोरी? दिस इज़ अ स्टोरी ऑफ अ जेंटलमैन हु हेल्प हिज वाइफ फॉर डिग द सॉइल बिकॉज इट्स द टाइम ऑफ प्लांट सीड फॉर न्यू वेजिटेबल क्रॉप्स एंड ही वॉज प्रिजनर। देर आर सम क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम दिस यूनिट ऑन पेज नंबर 20। लर्न टू रीड। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, वाई डिड द पुलिस मैन पुट नासिर इन प्रिजन? Why did the policeman put Nasir in prison? Yes, student. Anybody have any answer? Answer. They thought he had stolen money and gold from a rich farmer in the village. Answer. They thought he had stolen money and gold from a rich farmer in the village. Question number 2. Why was Nasir worried? Do you think why he was worried? Answer. Nasir was worried because Maryam would not be able to dig the field on her own. Nasir was worried because Maryam would not be able to dig the field on her own. Okay. Now, question number 3. Why did Nasir write, "Please do not dig the field. I have hidden the money and the gold there." Question number 3. Why did Nasir write, "Please do not dig the field. I have hidden the money and the gold there"? Yes, student. Do you have any idea? Okay. He knew the police would read the letter and dig the field to find the gold. He knew the police would read the letter and dig the field to find the gold. Question number 4. Nasir knew that the police read all the letter that the prisoners wrote. True, false? True. Question number 5. Why did the policeman dig up the field? Why did the policeman dig up the field? Answer. They thought they would find the stolen money and gold there. They thought they would find the stolen money and gold there. Okay, student. Turn to page number 21. Learn words. Here are the names of some vegetables. Write the name of the vegetable under its picture. Okay, student. From left to right. First one is onion. Onion. Second, potato. Potato. Third, tomato. Tomato. Fourth, radish. Radish. Second line from left to right. First one is cabbage. Cabbage. second chili, chili, third brinjal, brinjal, fourth carrot, carrot. Can you say which vegetable grow above the ground and which one grow below the ground? Write the name below. As you see, there are two marks, upward and one is downward. These vegetables are grown on the ground, above the ground. These vegetables are grown above the ground. Cabbage, tomato, chili, brinjal. And these are below the ground, under the ground. Okay, carrot, onion, potato, radish. Yes, student, here are your homework. Complete the paragraph using ing with the word in bracket. There are some words in bracket. Use ing with that verb and write it in the blank. Okay? Take good care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.